Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and I'm joined by...
Helge.
And we're playing...
Divinity.
Yes, and I got up too soon. Anyway, what were we doing?
We are solving quests.
Solving quests.
Right.
Oh my god, the depth of field thing in this game is horrible, I just noticed that.
Yep.
Oh lordy, can we turn that off? Options, video... No. That's just... Oh, maybe. Lighting... Depth of field, go away. I hate that effect. Oh, it looks so much nicer. Oh, yes. Oh lordy. Okay, so we were solving quests and we had just talked to the little cat to get identified some stuff, and then you gave me some spells off camera, I think. And I also had some books I wanted to read. So, Secrets of the Scroll, Volume 2, a book about crafting, used to read. Okay, read. Recipe unlocked. Cool.
Yep, and we share recipes.
Yeah, that's right. I have a blind scroll. Let's see what else. Is there any... Are they qualified as ingredients? No.
You can sort them by type, you know.
Yeah, I was trying to find... Okay, they're miscellaneous. Okay. The Corpse Compendium.
That sounds like a great book.
Second Life, Death Rites and Rituals Among the Seven Races. Volume 1, Imps and Orcs. Oh my lord. Okay, all the death rites of imps and orcs. And then we have Robert's Ledger. Furthermore, I find it impossible that any but Mayor Cecil, Captain Arius, Evelyn, or Esmeralda would have been able to gain access to the body without my noticing. A corpse cannot just vanish into thin air, and even if it could, it's not as though a strong wind could blow a sack of gold into my empty slab. No, one of them must have been involved. But as long as no one goes digging up Jake's coffin, I don't see how the crime could ever be traced back to me.
Yeah. You're dead, pal.
Yeah, that's because somebody went and dug up the corpse, though, isn't it?
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Ooh, I got stuff in my backpack as well.
Yeah.
A fighting knife, one-handed. Mug of water. Painting of a woman.
Painting of a woman?
And a golden teaspoon. That would be incredibly expensive. Pretty. Sell it.
A golden teaspoon.
Yes, in real life? That would be...
Yeah, obviously.
Incredibly expensive. Order of the Source of Hunters. Yeah, I'm not going to read all that. Patty Cake, Volume 3. Okay. And crafting and cooking with someone. Okay, I've apparently already read these books. So we can put all the red ones at the bottom, please. So that we can keep an eye on that. How much room do we have in our inventories, anyway?
We got quite a lot. It goes on weight, I think.
Where do I see how much weight I've been using?
I don't know.
I don't know that shit.
Who knows? It probably says somewhere.
Because I should probably sell some shit.
Ah, here it is. If you look at the character screen.
Yep.
Under your boots, you have a weight limit.
I'm using 20 out of 110.
Well, apparently you can carry a lot more golden spoons.
I need more golden spoons, man.
Yes, we do.
Spoon, man. Okay, so that's sorted.
That's sorted.
Also, we gained some levels and shit.
Did we?
Or didn't we?
I don't think so. Nope.
Okay, Ledger.
Next quest.
The kitty love thing.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to find his fancy collar. That's how much we know about that.
Yeah, I think I wouldn't be surprised if that is in the same place as the Fabulous Five cave-ish.
Sounds reasonable. The counselor's wife, Jack's wife, Esmeralda, says she did not commit a murder, but the word of the accused is not enough. She says she's our primary suspect, but we better see if we can find some actual evidence that will prove she is guilty.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
A source hunter's journal. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's just the stuff we're doing.
Okay.
I think we'll just have to have a look around. There's a lot of the map we haven't seen.
Okay. Did you leave?
Yeah, I'm just waiting outside.
Wait for me! There you are. Johann and Brutus. What's in the basement here?
I don't know. Why don't you have a look?
I don't know. Why don't you have a look?
I'm not curious.
Because you've been down there before.
I think it's a jail or something.
Yeah, it is.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Come on, we had a whole episode without killing.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, that's not right, is it? It's like playing role-playing games.
Yeah. With the emphasis on role-playing.
Yeah. All right, let's pop out here to the north.
Pop to the north. Yeah.
We probably should do a quick save or something.
Quick save or something?
To the barracks! March!
Yeah, because when we walk out the gates, I'm sure there's going to be some trouble. Fairly sharpishly. Step 5, I think.
Stream 2. Saving.
Yay! Let's do the quick save, can't we?
I don't remember what the hotkey is.
Probably F5.
Greetings.
Open the gate, you dumb fool.
Yeah, you tell them, Marl.
Yeah, go open the gate, dumbass. I don't care about your life story. Does it involve questing?
Hey, it's saved.
Yeah, well, that's... Well, good thing we saved.
Yes, twice. So 3 times in total.
Right.
Was there a fight we couldn't win?
Was that? There probably was.
Yes, in the cemetery. Didn't we fall down a hole in the ground and were attacked by spiders?
Yeah.
Or skeleton or something?
Yeah, let's do that again.
Okay.
Yeah, open the gates, please. Yeah, we had to look outside, we didn't like
it. Oh, very nice. I like what you've done with the trees.
Yeah, it's all green and stuff.
Yes.
Where's the cemetery? I can't find anything, can I? Oh, here it is. I found it.
You found it? Yeah, just run right in between the guys fighting with sharp sticks. Seems.
Yeah, but they're sticks.
But they're sharp.
Well, they are sharp. Yes, yeah, I mean, this is good advice. I mean, what can I say? Probably should listen to you. You are the mage after all. You know what you're talking about. Here we are.
Yes, the hole in the ground, see?
Yeah, let's pop down to the hole in the ground.
Because this is where we got our asses handed to us last
time. Yes, we did. Boy, did we ever. Alright, so I'll just go up in front. And oh, look at that. Boxes for you to look at.
Ooh, boxes. It's empty.
I found an oil barrel. I can't. I'm carrying the oil barrel? I don't think so.
This is the guy who's on fire or something, right?
I think it is. But this now we have a mage with water spells.
Yeah.
Alright.
What the fuck was that?
Some skeletons.
A fumbling undead mage and to an undead swordsman and an undead killer.
Right.
Okay, do I just charge forward with the swordy dude?
Yeah, you go for it. The swordy dude.
What is
or woman as she's actually called. Alright, so we're gonna
do that then. Better?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a bit of a lightning storm here. That is not what I wanted to do. Zap!
Oh my god, it's riveting! Stunned failed. Okay, that was not very impressive. So how many action points do I need to do the spider thingy? Okay, I've got one action point left then. So we're not going to be doing that.
The spider thingy!
I need four action points to do the staff of the Magos.
Mm.
And I have how many action points in total?
Seven? Six?
I can burn three.
Alright, let's do it. Finally some combat. I still think they should have gone with the Baldur's Gate approach. I'm not sure about the whole turn-based thing.
Nah.
It takes a long time.
I hear ya. Oh, sorry.
Kaboom, baby!
Kaboom, baby!
Alright, here I go. Look at me go!
The main attraction! L'attack!
L'attack, bang!
Oh, that looked painful.
Yeah, well, I'm burning.
Okay,
Right, yes, good. Splotch.
That was kind of it, really.
Alright, we're gonna have to do something about that wall on that fire. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make it rain!
Make it rain, bitches! Good, now everybody's wet.
Yeah, but we're not on fire.
No. So there's that.
So that's gonna make the fire mage's day pretty awful. I do like the elemental mechanics in this game. And I am kind of regretting making a warrior. I think mage is the most interesting.
Well, now you have a mage, so...
I do have him. What's happening now? He's taking aim with his staff. Where's he gonna shoot?
Well, I'm gonna try not hitting you. That's...
Ah, just go.
Actually, I have a very hard time hitting anything with anything here, so I'm
you
just
have
gonna,
a hard time?
I'm just gonna walk up there and be done with it.
Ah, finally! It's time for action!
Action man!
Action man!
Here comes the fireball!
Nope. Because it's wet, see?
Ah, so he's all sucky now.
He is all sucky.
All squishy.
I don't know, he probably could use the fireball, I guess, but I think he gets
better. Well, aren't we clever with all the elemental use and everything?
We are, aren't we?
Yeah. Let's go. Look at him. Look at him die.
And now we're going to have some fun, because now we're not going to have fun, are we? What am I gonna do? I'm gonna...
So if you think you're gonna kill the skeleton fire mage, you're gonna have a bad time.
I'm gonna make him freeze. There we go.
And he is left frozen. He's still on fire at the end though.
Yes. So he's wet and frozen. I think we get bonuses to freeze if he's wet.
Hello.
Well, the spider arrives late.
Well, I mean, he arrives, that's the important bit, right?
Yes, he does.
See?
Kill Stealer. Well, he didn't kill him.
No, he's probably not gonna. But just at least I present the enemy with a target-rich environment.
Here I come!
Oh! Your knockdown failed.
Yeah. Usually it does, actually.
I can't actually attack from this distance.
Ah, just hold on then. Doesn't matter.
I'm gonna go... Clearly
we have him. I mean, he's frozen and he's miserable. So I'm just gonna drop him right on his head, right about here. And splodge.
Splodge. Yay!
Now, here's one thing that I don't like about the game. You don't automatically heal outside of battle. Which means I'm gonna use a little time to cast the same healing spells. It's a bit annoying. I mean...
Why didn't combat just end?
It has ended.
Oh, it has.
But I have to cast healing spells. But we're supposed to talk to each other, apparently, or to someone.
Yeah, you have something to say.
I got something to say. I'm gonna talk to you, man. What do you think?
An invigorating fight that was. What a killing blow you did. Cheers! Yes, I handled myself like the best of the best, even though I do say so myself.
What? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Let's go with a backslapping session, huh?
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, you the man, no, you the man.
I am the man.
Good job, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy.
Alright, good job, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, pal.
Alright, pal. Nice going.
Not your pal, mate. We can keep this going for a very long time.
Yeah.
Oh, bone pile! Yay! Oh, there's nothing in it.
I don't have the right
tools. Anyway, that was
I don't have the right tools for mining, apparently.
No,
but you can actually mine that piece of rock there.
Yeah, alright, we'll make a note of it.
Did anybody loot the corpses?
Yeah, I didn't think there was any loot, was there?
Nah, nope, looks like you're right.
Alright, but the fire danger guy... You know one thing you could do? You could actually start the combat by summoning in your spider on top of him.
I know. Is there somebody to summon? Is there somebody to kill here?
Yeah, on the left is a fire danger boss kind of guy with Danger Man.
Danger Man.
Danger Man.
With his danger plan.
Divinity now including songs. Ah, here we go. Good. So he can fuck around with that guy.
Fuck around with that guy.
That guy!
That guy! Don't be that guy!
Be this guy! This guy heals if you turn him on fire or something. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a rain immediately.
Oh, this is the guy we couldn't kill last time, isn't it?
Yeah, but this time... we're gonna all be wet.
Yeah, the whole cavern is wet, apparently.
Apparently so.
You're so good, you can make it rain underground! Boy, it must be nice!
It's nice. No, but actually having that water mage is a real... makes life a lot easier. Come on, Spidey! Stab him in the face.
He's too far away.
Oh.
So hopefully Spidey won't die.
Well, we got more of them.
I do.
That's the fun thing, you know, later, I mean, we're gonna get a bunch of summonings. So that when your summoned creature dies, you just summon something else.
You mean like he did now?
Yeah. So we'll get some elementals and some fire elementals and that sort of thing. It's gonna be hilarious. Alright!
Hilarity will ensue.
Now that you're all wet, I think it's time for some lightning.
Yes!
Zapping!
You didn't go for the main guy though.
I did, but I missed him apparently. I hit something in front of me. Look at all that water.
If I summon another... I can't summon another spider.
No, you can't.
And I don't want to... I don't want to light him on fire, so...
And you certainly don't want to go... anywhere near that electrified water.
That's a good point. So I'm just gonna mosey on over there.
So just make sure that your warrior doesn't run into it, because that's bad news.
Spider attacks. I think my warrior is kind of in the middle of it.
She's stunned now anyway.
She should have luck. Here comes the flames!
Yeah, see? It was a lot.
And you're just warm, you're just toasty. It just feels nice, you know?
It feels nice, it's just nice. So I'm gonna do a bit of healing. Get that going. Gonna move on up.
Hey, it's my turn again. So I'm just gonna do the staff for the magi thing again.
Yeah, because you got a special staff, haven't you?
Yes, it's...
You really need to get some spells, some more spells. Yes. You're gonna have to spend some money on you, I think. Ah, there it goes!
So, that worked.
That's a...
now my spider's on fire.
Well, it's raining, you'll be fine. Probably.
It doesn't really matter, though, does it?
No, not at all. See, this is what I'm talking about. Playing a melee character is great fun. I haven't done anything. It's true, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, Zapparuni!
Heyo!
Heyo! And that's game, boys!
Yes, very good.
And practically didn't take any damage, which is really nice. Alright, so you got a lot of loot. I'm gonna grab the shield.
Yeah, the mostly wooden shield that I picked up.
Yeah. That one. Now, use it for your...
Actually,
for
I don't think I picked it up.
No, I got it, actually. It's just you need a bit of a shield and a hammer or something for later. But, I mean, we have time to get it. So.
Anything else lying around here?
Plenty of stuff.
Is there a hotkey to light things up?
Yes, it's Alt. So, you know, take what you need, and...
I just took everything, because I'm a greedy cunt.
Oh, that's fine.
So, let's see,
I don't really need all that much anyway. I'll take your scraps.
What the hell?
That is the second thing that's annoying with the melee characters, that... I mean, the mages need less equipment. So the warrior needs more equipment, and more expensive equipment, and does less.
I have an unidentified old leather armor. That's probably not very useful for me. I'll just send it to you.
Yeah, that's probably a ranger, some sort of ranged thing.
Also, I'll send you some cloth caps in case you need it.
I think I do, actually. I don't think I have anything for my head.
You need to put something on your head.
It's
put this apple on your head.
Do you have a helmet on your warrior?
Yes, I have a warrior. No, actually, I don't.
I'll send you one then.
Thank you. There we go. She actually has Source Hunter's sarong and... Oh, she has her own custom armor thing.
Alright, it's a better.
Probably. Iron ore.
Yeah. Good. We can make a lot of stuff in this game.
That's cool.
But I haven't
looked into it. What is a teleporter pyramid?
We got it from that weird imp thingy.
Oh, it's probably to go back there then.
But I think you can just press it and you can travel to any waypoints in the game. Okay. That you've unlocked.
Well, that's cool.
Which is pretty cool. But I think we need to do some more exploring. Do you agree?
Yes, I agree.
I found a bucket and a key.
A bucket and a key.
It's right over here, see? So I'm just gonna pick up the key, or you do it. Apparently that saved something.
Yeah.
Alright, let's... Do we want to be up here already, or do we just want to...
Let's finish exploring down there first.
Yeah. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. The spelunky way.
The spelunky way.
That is... Oh, we're splitting up. Alright, we'll do your thing first. You are the master.
yes, I'm the
master. Yes, master. Apparently you are my master now.
Apparently there is something running ahead of me here, but I can't see what. Is it rat or something? Yes, there is.
Hey, come rats.
Here. Yes? Yeah, squeak! Do you like wells? After a few rounds, Cecil. The one's gone tragically missing. Poor old Wally.
Good boy!
Okay. So apparently one of the wells is missing. Oh, and you can take the... wow.
Did you go up?
Yep. I just went up and had a look around and came down again.
Yeah. Alright, so that's it over here, I think, isn't it? I think so.
The map is not really that informative, is it?
It isn't, no. No, it is not. There's something down here, and then we're gonna go to the next area and see what we can find. Hopefully we'll get something to kill.
This game feels so much more like the sort of pen and paper version of the kind of campaign that Baldur's Gate was.
Yeah. Whoa, what the hell happened?
Well. It was a trap.
It was a trap. And we fell for it.
Yes.
Yes, we did.
And the GM is laughing and everybody's throwing Doritos at him.
Good boy.
Bloody hell. Yeah, I'm gonna let's
take
do
a look there again.
Let's do that again. What the hell was that?
I went to open a barrel.
I think we're gonna have to. I moved the crate. Maybe that was it. I don't know.
Yeah, I opened the barrel and you moved the crate. So one of us or both of us triggered the trap.
Indeed we did. Right.
It's a good thing this isn't hardcore.
Yeah, but I don't play hardcore game. That's ridiculous, isn't it? Okay.
I put out the torch. You think that makes a difference?
I do not think that makes a difference. But I think they got some oil barrels and some water barrels. Alright, shall I just try to move some stuff?
I have a better solution to this.
You're gonna summon a spider.
Well,
that didn't work, did it? You see, we need someone with some perception so we can spot this shit.
Pretty sure. Hold on. Step away from it.
Step away from the trap, sir. Yeah, well, that's. Yeah, you're on fire.
I know I'm on fire, but that'll pass.
Yeah, especially with the raining. I like to just keep standing in the. I'll heal you.
Thank you.
Right. Well, hopefully there weren't anything interesting in that.
Well, there isn't now.
There isn't now. That is true, my friend. That is true.
Yes.
All right.
I don't have the right tool for mining.
Should really have some mining tools when we're down
there. Stop. Trap.
Yep, I see it.
Yeah. All
but
right,
can I open one of the crates next to it?
Yeah, I probably can. Look at both. Ah, yes. The old save cheateroo, yeah.
Lucky find! Outdated metal helmet. How can it...
Send it to me then, please.
Yeah, I will. I'm just going to check the other one as well. Okay.
Now what you do...
Excuse me? Just gonna...
What you do is you summon your spider and run it over the trap.
I think I can probably do it like this as well.
Probably.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so while that burns...
Time to make it rain then again. Very handy.
Strength 10 to use it. There you go.
There it is.
There was another. There was a secondary trap there. There's a gas trap there.
There is a gas trap there. Yes, it is. And we don't have a barrel to put over it. Because we blew it away.
Well, we can just walk around, can't we?
I think we probably can. Or we can set it on fire. Nope, we can walk around.
If I set it on fire, it'll burn for a while and then the gas will be back?
Probably. Anyway, I mean, it is kind of cool that the pathfinding in this game is not that terrible. I'll give him props for that.
Yeah, I've seen worse.
Ooh, it's a chest.
And the game saved. That's always promising.
That's awesome. Why don't you have a look in the box? What's in the box?
What's in the box? Lucky find! Lightning strike scroll, yay!
It really annoys me, skills like Lucky Find and shit, because I really, really want it, and I really don't want to spend points on it.
Well, I gave you a shield.
This is awesome. I mean, look at that. I got a shield, that helmet is pretty good, actually.
Yep. See?
I can't use it. No, yeah, that means you're going to have to open all them boxes.
All them boxes. Unboxing for the win.
Let's pop up and see what we got here.
Ooh, okay. Unidentified worn cloth cap.
Well, hurry.
And old mail armor.
Well, that's amazing, that is.
I sent it right to you, my friend.
Thank you, friend. I mean, we're getting some serious loot here, aren't we?
Some looterinos.
I actually have better, I'm afraid.
Ah.
Maybe your warrior needs it.
Send it to her, then.
I'm sending it over.
Yeah, she has poison resistance 5 and plus 1 initiative and plus 1 movement. So I think...
I think we'll keep what you have, yeah.
Because the item she has is level 3 and armor rating 6. And the old male armor is level 2, armor rating 7. But so it's actually 1 more armor rating, but you lose some movement, you lose 1 initiative, and you lose 5% poison resistance.
Probably not great.
No, I think... She has a moldy wooden shield.
Yeah, I just sent it to her, just so, you know, when we're fighting skeletons and stuff later, I mean, it's...
You know that armor she has?
Yeah?
Yeah, I have an exact copy of it lying around as well.
Yeah, how did that happen?
Well, it's... I say exact copy, and I don't exactly mean exact copy. I mean a similar armor. But you need 7 dexterity to use it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have dexterity.
Nope. Anyway, that's it for today, I think.
Alright.
So, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah. Enjoy!
Cheers.
Cheers.